Thank you, church, for supporting children's ministries. We're so glad.
Hi.
I have a really short children's story. But I do need my buddy to read something for me. And it was, I'm sure you can read too. But it's just 8:17. I think it's light. Did you read it for me?
Yes.
Then Jesus spoke to them, saying, I am light, I am the light of the world. He who follows me shall not walk in darkness, but have light, have a light.
Thank you so much, Brianna. I should have asked Brianna ahead of time, but she's a minute ladies. Uh-oh, what's this? What do you think that is? What do you think it is? Hold it for me, is it heavy? Whoa. You don't know. Who do you think it is? It's a candlestick holder. This is like the one that they had in the Bible. Only the one they had in the Bible was tall. Very tall. Did you? Did you get my stuff? I think it was one of you. Oh, strong one. They'll give me the one for today, and then we're going to look at that really quickly. Goes with what we just read on the Bible. Jesus said, I am the light of the world. Now, did anybody ever have the power go out in church?
Yes, twice this last month.
Well, when the power goes out, can you see from the lights in the light bulbs? No, the power is cut off. And this is so important because we call it a candlestick holder, but that's not exactly how they used to make their light in those days. They would put oil in these little deals, and the oil was actually traveling up through these and supplying the candlesticks. So the fire was here, but the oil was coming through here. Just like when the electricity comes through the lights and goes to the light bulbs. And guess what else? The oil. And those, you can hold for me, please. The oil in those candlestick holders is like the Holy Spirit. Like the Holy Spirit coming from God into your heart and flowing through you and making you a light. Making you a light for the world. And we can't do it without the Holy Spirit. So we have to ask God to help us. But he promised he would. And then we can be lights. And remember that song we used to sing, This Little Light of Mine? I'm going to let it shine. Well, we sing that little line, mining. And Jesus said, hide it under a bushel. No, I'm going to let it shine. So we're going to talk about some things that were in the sanctuary today. And this one is one of them. This is like a small of what the big one was like when Samuel was in the temple with Eli. They have these kind of big ones where the lights were. Father in heaven, I want to thank you that we have you as the light of the world, and you've sent your Son, and you've asked us to be lights, but you don't ask us to do it on our own. You promised to send your Holy Spirit to shine through us so that we can be lights for you. Let us let our light shine. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for